Bless you come, we meet me here again. Cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here again? I'm not enough unless you come. Will you meet me here again? Cause all I want is all you are. Will you meet me here
will do. I just want you, nothing else, nothing else, no, nothing else will do. I just want you, and nothing else.
Is it he was there for Sing it out. Who can carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you. Come on, here we go. And I was breathing, but not alive. Oh, sing it out. And all my failures I tried. Till I met you. We'll sing, you call my name. You call my name.
One more time, we sing.
I need a rescue. My sin was heavy. My chains break at the weight of your glory. I need a shelter. I was an orphan. Now you come. Come on, we lift up our voices. When I was broken, you were my healing. Now your love is the air that I'm breathing. I have a future. My eyes are open. 'Cause when you call my name,
won't prosper. When the darkness falls, you won't prevail. 'Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. My God will never fail. No, my God will never fail. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. Every war he wages, he will win. Oh, I'm not backing down from any giant. 'Cause I know how this story is. Yes, I know how this story is. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you, Lord. I'm gonna see a victory. I'm gonna see a victory. For the battle belongs to you. You turn it for good. You turn. God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. No point of reference, he spoke to the dark, fleshed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies implode in the vapor of your breath. Stars were made to worship, so alive. I can see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star, a signal, fire of grace. If creation sees your praises, so alive.
Yeah.
as you speak. 100 billion failures disappear. We lost your life so I could find it. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart.
Jesus. Over the spirit of fear, you've overcome. Over the nation, you've overcome. Come on, why do the nations rage when the overcomer is on his throne?
Of Judah has overcome.
Jesus. I just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth, do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke the spirit of torment. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, do not be afraid. He is alive. He has conquered the death and the grave. He is alive, and he has the keys of hell and the grave. In the name of Jesus, life.
Chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market to the small business owner to the teacher to the administrator, Lord, to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord.
Yes, we believe you've overcome.
My God, my refuge, my fortress.
You've overcome. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge.
Come on.
I will say of the Lord, he
2, it talks about the nations raging, the nations in an uproar. But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging, and I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar, confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people, that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now. As you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy, that we as his people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this, you are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. Of the rage, in the midst of the uproar, we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose feet is laughing. We're surrounded by your joy. We're surrounded by your peace. We're surrounded by your wings. We're surrounded by your fortress. We're surrounded by your tower. We're surrounded by your shield.
Lord God Almighty, earth.
som du har skapat med ditt allmaktsord. Där är din visdom väver livets trådar och alla väsen mättas vid ditt ord. Brister själen ut i lovsångs ljud, o stora Gud, o stora Gud. Då brister själen ut i lovsångs ljud.
Sing together from all over the world this beautiful song. In this Christmas season, I sing praises to your name.
I sing praises to your name. Oh Lord, praises to your name. I sing praises to your name, oh Lord, praises to your name, oh Lord, for your name is great and greatly to be praised.
Let's sing it together.
Sing praises to your name.
moment, wherever you're watching, God is here in this Christmas season. The Holy Spirit is here right now to touch you wherever you are. Maybe you're broken, maybe you're sick, maybe you're so tired, maybe you're sitting on the couch and you're so broken there's no family around. Maybe you look this program from a slum area. Maybe you look from a very big mansion, but you're so lonely in your heart. Jesus Christ, the Master, is born to save you, to heal you, and to give you peace. Just sing with us one more time this beautiful song. I sing praises to your name. And Jesus will touch you wherever you are. Let's sing it together. Lift your voice.
I sing praises to your name.
Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, it seemed like Still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forevermore.
Come on, sing it again on that day.
And on that day, the end draws near and my time.
Lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord.
Oh, we worship your holy name.
Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
Upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail, and there I find you in the mystery. In oceans deep, my faith will stand. And I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you.
Sing it out. Oh, the overwhelming day. foe, steal your love from me. You have been so, so good to me.
Yes, you have, God.
When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind.
Shout to the Lord. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful Thank you. Audio Jungle.